you. Let's...
Listen, Wolf.
Yes?
If you try and blow my house down again, I'm going to blow you away.
Blow me away? You couldn't blow the skin off a rice pudding.
I bet I could.
Hey, that was good. Go and have another go. I quite like this. It blows the fleas out me fair. Here, I'll have a go at blowing you away. Get me mouth open.
Piggy power!
There was a young Teddy from Leeds who swallowed a packet of seeds. Within half an hour, his nose was a flower, and his head was a riot of weeds. Anything you're... Here, what did you say your name was?
Little Red Riding Hood.
Hey, that's a funny name for a little girl.
It's because I always wear a red cape with a hood on it.
Oh, what do they call you when you're ready to go to bed then? Little Pink Pajamas? Hey,
don't be silly, Mr. Wolf. Little Pink Pajamas is my sister's name.
Oh, is everyone in your family called after the clothes that they wear?
Oh, yes. There's my Uncle Green Felt Hat, my Auntie Blue Scarf, my Cousin Yellow Wellies, and my little baby brother.
Oh, what's he called?
My little baby brother is called White Nappy.
Oh, he won't like that when he goes to school.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Cookery Corner. Yes, today I'm going to be rustling up some mouth-watering recipes. Excuse me, everybody. I'm afraid this banana is repeating on me. Oh, well, we'd better get on with today's recipe.
Oh, lovely. What are we having?
Well, I haven't worked it out yet, but it's definitely going to contain banana.
Oh, Granny, you don't look yourself. Goodness, what great big eyes you've got.
Yes, all the better to see you with, my dear.
And Grandma?
Yes?
What a great big nose you've got. It's like a blackberry.
The cheeky man.
Dear, the different jobs I've had. I worked in a fish and chip shop once, and this bloke walked in and he said, "Fish and chips twice, please." I said, "I heard you the first time." Oh, hello, viewer. Today I'm reading a fairy story entitled The Three Little Bears. One morning, Mummy Bear and Daddy Bear and Baby Bear went out for a walk in the forest. And when they got back to their cottage, Daddy Bear sat down at the table and he looked into his porridge bowl and he said, "Someone's been eating my porridge." Good voice, that. And then Baby Bear looked into his bowl and he said,
"Someone's been eating my porridge and they've eaten it all up."
And then Mummy Bear said, "You daft pair of bears, I haven't made your porridge yet." And they all laughed and lived happily ever after. Oh. Actually, I don't like...